Jamie saved my life. She taught me everything. About life, hope, and the long journey ahead. You don't care what people think about you?
No.
Feeling Christian?
What's number one?
I tell you, but then I'd have to kill you. Okay. One condition, though, Carter.
What's that?
You have to promise you won't fall in love with me.
Where you going?
See, I have my beliefs. I have faith, but don't you?
No. There's too much bad shit in this world.
Without suffering, there'd be no compassion.
Yeah, I won't tell that to those who suffer. Love.
What do you want?
You're not in a good mood.
You don't miss a thing.
Listen, Jamie, I was hoping we...
Like we could be secret friends.
Exactly. Exactly, it's like you're reading my mind.
Great, maybe you could read mine.
Jamie, I can't just be your friend.
Landon, look, I thought I saw something in you. Something good. I was very wrong. Sounds like bull.
Which part?
All of it.
Well, it's not.
Prove it.
I don't want to just be your friend.
You don't know what you want.
Neither do you. And maybe you're just too scared that someone might actually want to be with you.
And why would that scare me?
Because you know the real reason why you're scared? It's because you want to be with me, too.
Said I should go on and live life normally as best I could. I don't want anybody to be weird around me.
Including me?
Especially you. You know, I was getting along with everything fine. I accepted it, and then you happen. I do not need a reason to be angry with God.
Are you scared?
to death. Lighten up. I'm scared of not being with you. If I had no more time,
no more time left to be here.
Forever and ended so soon.